great in the sight of the Lord. You, my son, are going to have a hard job because you have to prepare the hearts of the people that are stiff and hard. But the Lord is with you. And I'm going to be very proud of you. Great task before you, but the Lord will be with you. He will change many, many hearts and bring them into salvation and repentance to prepare for the Lord.